Honourable Member for Red Deer North, followed by Innisfail Sylvan Lake.
Mr. Speaker, tourism is the third largest industry in Alberta that generates $5 billion a year and employs more than 90,000 people. This legislature is very proud of the awesome organizations and individuals who received this year's Travel Alberta Awards. Mr. Speaker, on October the 22nd, Travel Alberta hosted its 12th annual industry conference, and the Honourable Minister of Tourism, Parks and Recreation presented awards to organizations and individuals whose enthusiasm is contagious and whose passion for Alberta and our tourism industry is inspiring. The winners include Stone Ridge Mountain Resort in Canmore for service excellence, Head Smashed In Buffalo Jump in Fort McLeod for its sustainable tourism, Banff Lake Louise Tourism and the Town of Banff for Tourism Community of the Year. Edmonton's Ice on White Festival won the Alberta Pride Award. Miss Lola Brown for her story, Come to Calgary. Tourism Calgary and the Calgary Philharmonic Orchestra for their Singing Tweets marketing partnership. The Calgary Stampede's We're Greatest Together marketing campaign. And Tourism Red Deer won two awards. One for the 2012 Scotties Tournament of Hearts Outstanding Online Marketing Campaign, and one for the exciting Central Alberta Country Drive marketing campaign as well. And last but not least, Mr. Randy Bertrand of Devon was recognized as one of our greatest tourism ambassadors. Thanks to his vision and dedication, tourism is becoming the largest economic driver in his town. We are so fortunate to have dedicated, enthusiastic, and passionate people like this who are driven to make our province and this industry even better year after year. I ask all members to join me in congratulating them for a job well done.